When this video of a snake striking at a squirrel was posted online, it drew a lot of attention, mainly because the squirrel was actually a robot. The RoboSquirrel is a part of just one of a number of scientific studies now underway that use automated beasts to interact with their living counterparts and generate insights into animal behavior. The robot squirrels are developed here in a lab at the University of California, Davis. Mechanical engineering researcher Sanjay Joshi and his students have built successive iterations of a rodent that can wave its heated tail. The gesture is believed to discourage snakes from striking and is now being studied. Dr. Joshi says it's not absolutely certain that the snakes are buying in.
The important thing that we have to decide is whether the snake is actually taking the robot to be a believable adversary, or just treating it as a mechanical model that's not fooling the snake.
Another ongoing experiment has a robot version of a female sage grouse mingling with real birds during mating season. This footage was taken from the point of view of the robot as it wheels through a group of preening males. The robot bird was devised by University of California Davis biologist Gail Petroselli and is a relatively simple machine built with a taxidermy cast and real bird pelt. To help create a more natural-looking neck movement, Petroselli used a surprising piece of raw material.
I just took a pair of spanks and cut some really, really robust elastic and stitched it across there, and then attached little sort of sections of the skin with feathers.
As it turns out, sometimes Petroselli's robot bird can prove to be too alluring.
For the sage grouse robot, she's on wheels or on train tracks, so if the males try to mate with her, then she either derails or falls over and it's no good at all. Even if she's on her back with wheels up, they'll just keep trying to mate.
In Davis, California, this is John Letzing for The Wall Street Journal.